Medivh versus Illyria.
Tremble before the mighty yells.
Let the games begin.
These are all terrible. All right, this is the Emperor this time.
Get in there and fight, maggot.
It's the aggressive face hunter. Really like to draw Frostbolt because I don't like taking this damage.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
So that looks pretty good with Mally.
Mind if I roll me?
So much aggression.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Come on, don't do that. Both? Serious? Okay, that's actually pretty good. Honestly, because I just need to kill this. That's so key. I can just get... Oh, I don't know, I need duplicate and I need something else too. So if he ignores this, that's good. If he kills it, playing again is awesome too. Could look for health, make it cheaper. Could also look for more secrets. There we go. That'll be two. It's looking pretty good here. Can he pop it? Wow. So how much damage am I going to put on him? A lot.
Interesting.
Seven. You know what? It's probably better just to go for it. That is so fun. Yeah, let's see if it does it.
Job done.
Oh no. Good. So as long as it doesn't have a Kazon, we're good.
Put this apple on your head.
Thank you.
appreciate that. Games begin.
So the ultimate goal would be to put a duplicate on turn 5 so that I could duplicate him. That'd be the ultimate hope.
To my side.
Hey, give me that.
Job's done.
So hopefully I can get some good value from Thorson.
I see you.
By the power of Ragnar,
I think he's gonna have to trade in. I do that to try to save my everything.
You require my assistance.
Good. So what do I got? I got 6, 12, 15, oh yeah, that's all, right?
Die! Bring the pain.